guys, before I start this video, I thought I'd put in some more self-promo. Basically, I have a Musical.ly, I think that's how you say it. This is my name. Go follow my Musical.ly, and if you give a heart to all the 7 that I have got on here, I will follow you back. Hi guys, it's Mollie, and today I am in my onesie. I am in my onesie because I am too lazy to actually get changed. I have dance in an hour and yeah. So basically the other day I went to the hospital about my back because a few of you do know that I have a messed up back. And it's given me the idea to make a video about the types of people that you find at the hospital. So let's get straight to the video. So the first type of person that you normally see in a hospital is the home from home patient. This is the person that spends most of their time in the hospital and literally lives there. I mean, of course some people have no choice to be there, but some people do have a choice. Hi Margaret, hi Claire. I'm back for my monthly checkup. Yeah, I did have one yesterday, but I feel like I'm going down with something and I'm gonna need another one. Yeah. So, how's your kids? Second type that I noticed in the hospital is the talker. This is the person that is so bored that they've been waiting for so long for their appointment that they just tell you their life story. And we actually had one of these. She was very sweet, but you know, don't talk to me. I'm joking, you guys can talk to me. What you reading there? Girl Online by Zoe Sugg. Oh nice. What's it about? Basically, it's about this girl that finds her boyfriend and he's like famous, so yeah. Oh nice, cool, yeah. I had a book like that once. I was like 5 years old and I read it and I actually cried about it. Oh dear, these hospitals actually make me read books sometimes. Nice. Yeah, how old are you then? I've got a niece who's 15 years old too. She's so funny. I think you'd really like her. You kind of look like her, to be honest. Oh, okay. Number 3, the accident prone patient. This is a bit like the home from home patient, but they don't actually have a choice to be there. For example, every doctor in the hospital knows their name because they are known for breaking their bones and wrecking themselves. Oh, Jimmy. How can I help you today? Well, basically I think I have broken my wrist again. Again? Are you joking with me? Because you fractured your wrist twice last week. And don't forget about breaking your leg and twisting your spine and twisting your ankle. Yeah, I know. Let me have a look. Yeah, you've broken it again. Number 4, the scaredy cat. AKA me. This is the person that knows they are going there to get help and they know it's a good idea to, so you don't hurt anymore. But they're absolutely terrified of going there to see some doctors that they've never met before. Come on darling, speak up. Can you tell me? Basically she's been having very bad pains in her back and it's been causing her a lot of trouble. Where is the pain, Molly?
She knows.
She says it's at the bottom of her spine. So that was my types of people at hospitals video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did and comment if you're one of these people, maybe. I don't know, just comment something. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to see new videos every Saturday and I will see you next week. Bye! Gemma has replied to me with a message I didn't want to hear. I think you should go over to Gemma's Instagram and tell her that I sent you. Hey, she replied, guys, it's a miracle, she says hi.